चिल्ड्रन प्लीज ओपन हिंदी सुलेखमाला बुक पेज नंबर 18. हियर वी आर गोइंग टू राइट फ्यू सेंटेंसेस. द फर्स्ट सेंटेंस इज त ट तट पर पर चल चल तट पर चल. नाउ चिल्ड्रन एज यू नो द मीनिंग ऑफ तट पर चल मीन्स लेट्स गो टू द शो. Here you can see the seashore in the picture. Now let's write tat par chal. First of all we are going to write ta se talwar. So let's write ta. Ta. Now after writing tat we are going to leave space, one finger space. Now we will write P, R, Par, Tat, Par. Now again we are going to leave one finger space and we will write Chal, Ch and L, Chal. After writing a sentence, at the end of the sentence, we draw a standing line and that is called Purna Viram in Hindi. Now, once again, I will show you. Let's write tat, ta, ta, tat, tat. Then leave the space. Par, par. Then again leave the space. Cha, la. Chal. And at the end, Purna Viram. Now, let's move to the second sentence. Thak, thak, mat, mat. That means thak, mat. And what is the meaning of thak, mat? Don't get tired. Now, let's write tha, kathak. Children, remember, sleeping line overhead will not come on the circle of tha. Ma ta mat. Ma ta mat. Thak mat. And children, at the end what we are going to do? Yes, full stop. That means Purna Viram. Once again we will write tha, K, thak, ma, ta, mat, thak, mat, and full stop, Purna Viram. Now, the third sentence, das, das, fal, fal, rakh, rakh, das, fal, rakh, that means keep 10 fruits. So, let's write das, das. Thus, thus. Leave the space. Fall, fall. Rakh, rakh. Thus, fall, rakh. That means keep 10 fruits and Purna Viram. Now, one more time we will write. The, so, thus. Leave the space. Fal, fal. And leave the space. Rakh, rakh. Das, fal, rakh. Okay, children. And Purna Viram. Now, let's move to page number 19. Here, we have first sentence. We have na, la, nal. Par, par, chal, chal. Nal, par, chal. That means let's go near to tap. So let's write nal, nal. Nal, nal. Then leave the space. Par, par. Leave the space. Chala, chal. null, par, chal and full stop. Once again we will write null, null, leave the space, par, par, leave the space, chal, chal, null, par, chal. Now, next sentence, patra, patra, pad, pad, patra, pad, that means read the letter. So, please write patra, patra, then leave the space, pad, pad, remember to put dot under dh, patra, pad and Purna Viram. Once again we will write pa tra patra pa ra pad patra pad. Yes, now the last sentence is fa la chak. Fa la fal chak chak. That means taste the fruit. So please write fa la phal and then leave the space and write cha kha chak phal chak purna viram. Once again fa la phal, leave the space, cha kha chak and purna viram. So children, this way we are going to complete page number 18 and 19. And remember to write today's date. I hope you will write with good handwriting. We will meet in the next video. Till then, bye-bye.